U.S. President Donald Trump responded from Japan to the church attack in Sutherland Springs, Texas, which left at least 26 people dead, calling it this horrible crime. Trump said all of America is praying to God to help the wounded and the families of the victims. We will never ever leave their side.